Trying to get their arms not to work away from them in this way. So you don't really want to have your arms rolling out away from you so that the club can fall.
Yeah.
Ideally, your arm's going to elevate, but it's going to maintain its relationship more or less. It's not going to get really pinned across you. You're not trying to squeeze the glove to death.
Yeah.
You're just trying not to let it fall.